penalty kick. We play on at the other end. It might not be the end of it, we'll see. Meanwhile, Robertson on the left wing trying to play it back into the penalty area. Firmino, delightful touch. Oxlade Chamberlain is in. Beast Gineppo, yes! Goal! Brilliant goal! Alex Oxlade Chamberlain! Wonderful turn and finish. But there is a VAR check for a penalty kick at the other end, so we better not celebrate much here. Liverpool think they've stalled through Alex Oxlade Chamberlain, because the referee can't stop the play until the ball's out of play. So Liverpool feel they've made a breakthrough, but Kevin Friend is checking for a Southampton possible penalty at the other end. Chris Kirkland, you've got a view of this now, as Leeds braces in the area.
No, it's not.
Penalty, and it's a goal. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain with the breakthrough. Cotman tucks his way into the area. Looking back, Danny Ings is trying to win a penalty kick. They have checked it. Fabinho, to be fair, makes a really good tackle to stop him.
Yeah, it's definitely not a penalty. Ox knew exactly what he's doing. There's a lot of bodies in the way. He's put it back to the... He's reversed it. He knew the keeper would probably not see it with the bodies. But it's definitely not a penalty. I know Danny's frustrated there, but...
What a touch by Fabinho to set it up. A minute into the second half in Liverpool, just over a minute into the second half. Breakthrough. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain scoring again for Liverpool. His big kick up through the middle. Gomez beats long in the air. Alexander-Arnold, great tackle on Redmond. Great touch. Firmino's in here. Tight tackle in the penalty area. Pulls it back. Jordan Henderson. Trill! Oh, yes! Brilliant by Jordan Henderson. He smashes it in at the top. Liverpool 2, Southampton 0. Big goal.
You know
brilliant by Firmino. Absolutely magnificent by Bobby Firmino.
You know where that comes from? That comes from Trent's desire to win the ball here on halfway line. You'll see in a minute. Trent's desire to win this ball when it comes. We'll see it now. He gets there first. Bobby Firmino straight over to Bobby. His touch is brilliant. And then the pass to Hendo and the finish is sublime.
And the Liverpool song rings out from the club that just goes, Jordan, Jordan Henderson, Henderson. Music to his ears. He's having the season of his life at Liverpool, he really is. And he scores a brilliant goal.
The pullback for Bobby Firmino is just incredible.
His third goal of the season, Jordan Henderson. He got one, a vital one there against Spurs, didn't he? The touch and assist by Firmino again was absolutely brilliant. Pings it out to the right-hand side. Firmino lets it go. Henderson, he's got Mo Salah through the middle. What a ball by Henderson! Mo Salah through on goal! Delightful! Chips it in! 3-0! Mohamed Salah, the Egyptian king, with a beautiful finish. Dinked over McCarthy. The pass, first time by Jordan Henderson, Chris Kirkland. Wow! 3-0!
You just said it. Wow, wow, wow. This is incredible. What a finish off Mo Salah. Jordan's ball had to be pinpointed to beat the defender. See the build-up now. Alisson chips it out. Firmino's gone for the ball. Jordan's read it that he's not going to get there, but this ball's exquisite. Is it over Jack Stevens or Lenny Knapp? But then the finish is just sublime.
17 goals this season for Mohamed Salah. Liverpool 3, Southampton 0. Liverpool, here Liverpool go again. Salah, Firmino, Minamino through the middle. Salah, great ball, Firmino's in. He's beaten Stevens on selfish. Mo Salah, must be, here it is. Mo Salah again. Bobby Firmino, my word. How good has he been today? That was simply magnificent. Liverpool 4, Southampton 0. And you've got to just stand back and applaud that, because that starts with Fabinho, who's back in the team, makes a wonderful tackle. Jurgen Klopp with a beaming smile, into Firmino. He could score himself. He's trying to be unselfish. Mo Salah will claim the goal. He's now got 18 goals for the season. Chris Kirkland, wow.
Wow, what a second half. You know, it's been a brilliant game to watch for the neutral. I mean, obviously for Liverpool and for us as fans. 4-0, it keeps going, you know, nothing can stop us.
From great break, Salah to Firmino, he nutmegs Stevens in the penalty area, lovely pass, now Salah's there, deflection comes off Mo Salah last, and it loops into
the... Yeah, a bit lucky with this goal, but you make your own luck, and yeah, listen, we deserve nothing more than we deserve this second half.
He It's just absolutely incredible what we're seeing. And let's just enjoy this, folks. Makes you smile, doesn't it? It's brilliant.
Does more than that.
Sir Bob to us, and Sir Bob looking on, he'd be proud of this today. Liverpool just keep going, he'd be proud of Jurgen Klopp too, Jackson Bob. 22 points clear, Liverpool at the top of the Premier League. Southampton made life tough for us, make no bones about that. First half they had some good chances, but inspired by Jordan Henderson, Roberto Firmino was unplayable, Mo Salah at his brilliant best. We could have had a penalty first half, VAR ruled it out when Firmino was brought down. Then right at the start of the second half, Southampton appealed for a penalty. Ings, Fabinho won the ball, and Ings went over his leg. At the other end, great touch by Firmino, into Oxlade-Chamberlain, left edge of the box, right foot, deceives the keeper. What a goal. Second goal, Jordan Henderson got it. Again, brilliant by Firmino, sets him up. Great finish for two. And then Henderson from the right, into Mo Salah. Beautiful finish over McCarthy near post. Right at the end, Firmino, after Firmino's tackle, to Mo Salah. Deflection, Mo does the rest. What a day. Liverpool 4, Southampton 0. This relentless Liverpool team just keep on going and going. It's unbelievable, Chris Kirkland. 22 clear. We've won 16 successive league games, home and away. Wow.
Yeah, we shouldn't have...
And by the way, Danny Ings is still on the pitch, hugging every Liverpool player, by the way, on there. Lovely.
Class act, isn't it? Class act. But yeah, you're right. I mean, at half-time, we're a little bit nervous, but we should never doubt this team, should we? But you say it's 660-odd days, is it? One defeat. But yeah, I mean, second half, we've seen some of the stuff. The goals were incredible. And, you know, listen to this now, the atmosphere... It's close, it's very close.
And there's a wonderful embrace on the halfway line between Danny Ings and Jordan Henderson there. An embrace with Jurgen Klopp as well, and Adam Lallana. Brilliant stuff from the striker. He's going to be the only Southampton player to go there. The Liverpool fans are jumping up and down in the dock. This has been a day to behold. Jurgen Klopp is applauding the fans. There's no camera there. Will he do the double fist bump? I don't know. He did it midweek, didn't he, Jurgen Klopp? Andy Robertson, all the boys applauding as well. Another big win for Liverpool here today at Anfield. We keep on going. Jordan Henderson will be the last Liverpool player to leave the field. He goes up to the cup as well. His name being sung loud and proud today. Probably epitomised that Liverpool display.
It did. I mean, it's probably one of the, you know, the atmosphere now after the game. Listen, the title's over. We're going to win the league. I know people don't want to say it, but it, you know, it's just a matter now of when we do win it, and you know, can we go the whole season unbeaten? And you'd be a daft man to say not.
And we were raging about the Firmino. We thought that should have been a penalty. In the second half, Southampton thought they had a pen. At the other end, Oxlade-Chamberlain. It was a brilliant first goal, wasn't it?
It was. We were right behind it, weren't we? We knew exactly what he was doing, coming back in. He was always going to reverse that shot back in. He deceived Alex McCarthy in goal. He couldn't see. It's difficult in them situations, but glad he got his goal.
Do you think one of the big things that epitomises this with the full team? We speak about Henderson and Van Dijk, who made some wonderful interceptions there, wonderful blocks, when maybe other defenders, there might have been a goal going in there. It was a few times Ings and Long were in the box, and Van Dijk's presence put them off, didn't it?
It did. I'd tell you what, I'd love to see that one again as well, where Danny's through and he just faces Van Dijk up and realises it's him. Doesn't go at it.
What about that second goal? The touch by Firmino and then the pass to Henderson. Emphatic, what a goal.
It was, and obviously that come from Trent in midfield. The desire to win the ball and the ball out. I think that ball's meant as well. I think he knew what he was doing there, Trent, the touch from Firmino, and then the reverse ball and finish on Jordan, and Jordan deserves that.
And some of the touches and by second half of Firmino and Mo Salah, at one time they were bamboozling the Southampton backline. As you said, they're turning us inside out.
Yeah, I'm going to say bamboozled us.
Never mind, they're defending.
Joy to watch, absolute joy to watch. Roll on the next game.
Absolutely. So Liverpool first team players are going to the winter break then. 22 clear, City tomorrow. Wonderful day in Anfield, wonderful second half. Liverpool 4, Southampton 0.